and that this has to start with the chief executive. I now present four actions to initiate this dialogue.
The government will formally withdraw the bill in order to fully allay public concerns.